for as long as researchers have been doing surveys and studies in the social, behavioral, economic, and health sciences, they've been describing the data produced by their surveys and studies using varying partial standards with ad hoc documentation of the data. No single standard or framework was able to encompass the needs of all studies, many of which were unique or special. That made it difficult for researchers to analyze or cite the data. So leaders brainstormed a way to address that problem, and in 1995 began the Data Documentation Initiative, or DDI, eventually establishing a formal organization in 2003 called the DDI Alliance. The Data Documentation Initiative has been an ongoing international effort that developed and continues to advance an international standard for the way to describe the data in the social, behavioral, economic, and health sciences. DDI is an open standard that can document and manage different stages in the research data lifecycle, such as conceptualization, collection, processing, distribution, discovery, and archiving. With its alignment to key international efforts and fair data principles, it has become the standard for these fields of data research. DDI facilitates the creation of metadata documentation. Metadata is data about data. So by documenting data, you are making a comprehensive, descriptive record of the data. DDI uses a structured XML format, so it can be read by both humans and machines, making it machine actionable and interoperable. That means it can be used to drive systems and build software tools. Its structured format also allows and automates metadata reuse. Enter once, use often, means you can reuse the metadata over the course of the data lifecycle to avoid costly duplication of effort. DDI supports the entire research lifecycle by integrating metadata and research data management into a data lifecycle workflow. Its comprehensive description of the data streamlines analysis and makes it easy to generate interactive codebooks, implement data catalogs, build question banks, create concordance mappings, harmonize and compare data, manage longitudinal datasets, and track changes. Documenting data with DDI facilitates understanding, interpretation, and use by people, software systems, and computer networks. A simple, limited version of DDI called DDI Codebook, or DDIC, was implemented in 2000 and was adopted by many international organizations. A much more robust version followed in 2008 called DDI Lifecycle, or DDIL, which is able to handle all of what DDI Codebook offers, plus provide much richer content and capabilities with precise and increased linking functionality, particularly useful for waves of studies or for cross studies. DDI Lifecycle ensures easier collaboration, even among the most complex study designs. Thus, many new DDI users are learning and implementing DDI Lifecycle. In constructing DDI Lifecycle, special care was taken to evaluate and review over 25 standards, as well as previous versions of DDI, in order to provide clear mapping to the contents of outside standards or to incorporate content where applicable. DDI Lifecycle currently has mapped relationships to the following standards: DDI Codebook, Dublin Core and MARC, General Statistical Information Model, ISO 11179, ISO 19118 Geography, SDMX, METS, and PREMIS. The capabilities of DDI Lifecycle provide open, full-context data that truly facilitates analysis and active collaboration starting internally and then among studies, organizations, and governments across the world. DDI Lifecycle usage and adoption continues to grow globally. It has been utilized by many national statistical agencies, survey research groups, public opinion researchers, data archivists, repeated longitudinal studies, and other data-centric collection operations that are looking to increase the expressiveness, functionality, and longevity of the data collected using standards-based metadata documentation. Collectica can help you begin implementing DDI today with DDI training, as well as many affordable and sustainable solutions, either off-the-shelf or customized for your special needs. With Collectica, you can have peace of mind in leveraging continuously modernized, sustainable documentation solutions that can complement, streamline, automate, or even fully replace other ad hoc systems. Getting started is easy. Contact us today to discuss your unique situation and requirements to reach your goals.